So I'm Eric Michelson, and this is Michelson's Shoes in Lexington Center. My great-grandfather started the company back in 1919. We are a fourth-generation business. So this is my father, Dick Michelson. He is the third generation in Michelson's Shoes. This is my great-grandfather, my father, and my grandfather here working in the old shop when they were doing shoe repair. Not only are we a fourth-generation store, but we've been dealing with multiple generations. So somebody will walk in with a baby in their arms and say, when I was a kid, my mother brought me here, my father brought me here to buy their shoes, and now I have to do it for my son or my daughter, and that's really neat. We open at 8 in the morning, unusual for retail, but my dad's and my grandfather's philosophy always were, if I'm here doing book work, I might as well unlock the doors. And if somebody needs something, I'll come in and I'll take care of them, because what pays the bills is the person who walks through the door. You never would have thought that working in a store you'd be able to connect with people who come and shop with you. But you're doing it. You're doing it for 10, 15, 20 years, and it's really a lot of fun. I'm Eric Michelson, co-owner of Michelson Shoes, and this is retail.